Okay, now we're doing part two. Part two, we're taking off stabilizer. So get you guys a little closer, maybe. Into the stabilizer link. And then I go under there and I'll pop off the motor mount. So we got with the torch.
Oh, we need the container. Could take that out.
Is up.
We are dripping any oil? No, but we will change it. If we have the seal, no matter what. Oh, we got some cleaning down here. Stop this. Some tea. Find that bolt. Shot.
Glad I'm changing all this shit.
This out.
Full of grease, I gotta touch it.
Okay. Okay. Trying to see why this one don't want to come out.
Pry bar. It's always one thing that gets a problem. Always, never fails. There we go. Out. Okay, that's out. And that was shot. Get some of this up. Tissues and then clean this up. Control arms out.
There we go. Control arm and axle. Garbage.
And this shit was shot. This thing was making a lot of noises. Look at this. See?